We all play Age of Fury to see our city grow and become big and powerful. But without proper measures, one day you can log in and see nothing but a lonely castle. With this quick video tip, we will show you how to avoid this. If you are playing Age of Fury 3D from Apple devices, you must be logged into the Game Center. To do that, tap on Game Center icon and log in with your Apple ID. Now, when you launch Age of Fury 3D, Game Center would greet you. Good job, now your progress is saved. If you are playing from Android device, then relax, everything was already done by your system. You are automatically logged in with your Gmail account, which saves your progress. Say you got tired from your phone or tablet. You can play Age of Fury from PC as well. To get your game synchronized on your computer and mobile device, you need to be logged into your Facebook account from your mobile device. To do that, tap blue arrow on the right side of the screen. Then tap Facebook icon. That's it! When you log into your Facebook account, the system will ask you whether you want to start a new game on this device or synchronize with already existing city. If you want to synchronize a game, press OK. If you want to start a new one, press Cancel. Those are all actions you need to know to assure that your progress is saved. Have a nice game! Stay tuned to our Facebook community for the recent information.